Good afternoon. Welcome here to Blackadder Field again tonight. We have Rochester Zebra Soccer coming your way. You're live on RTC TV4. The Zebra is going to be taking on the Argus Dragons tonight. So that'll be a great matchup here. Of course, Coach Rensberger, a grad of Argus High School, and knows a lot of the players well. These girls have played a lot over the years in club soccer together, and so it'll be a great matchup here tonight. The Argus Dragons visiting your Rochester Zebras tonight here at Blackadder Field. Glad you could join us, and hope you enjoy it. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Miller, stand right side side. You get over a little bit, let her take the side.
Now you're back. Let's switch it up wide.
That's where you step up, honey.
Thank you.
same rules don't apply to college basketball.
Thank you. Go get it!
Front! Yeah.
Thank you. refs that night.
Good, good, Campbell!
that game, man, if she could throw it from all the way
down. Let's go, boy!
Thank you. the ball here, White.
Thank you.
Go, 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 go. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Good.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, so that's going to wrap it up here from Blackadder Field. The Argus Dragons win 4-0 over the Rochester Zebras. Take a quick look at the scoring for this one. It was 0-0 at the half. Rochester did a great job in that first half. They had the wind at their back. The Argus Dragons would score 4 in the second half and win this one. These are two teams that may see each other again down the road here come sectional time, so some good learning points for all involved. Congratulations to Coach Stone and the Argus Dragons on the win. We will be back on Wednesday here from Blackadder Field with the Rochester boys playing the Tippecanoe Valley High School boys here at Blackadder. Another soccer match for you on RTC TV4. Hope you tune in and enjoy it. Thanks and good night.